Little Disaster. That's not how you spell crystal, but whatever. I was wondering where the title of the game came from. And then I started playing and found it very apt. You control this dude who moves by rolling and jumps via explosions. You have to control the amount of the blast though, because you could end up destroying part of the level you actually need. It's actually a really interesting game mechanic that adds a good level of challenge to an otherwise average platformer. You're racing the clock the whole time, so there's that too. This game surprised me as being good when it comes to a pick-up-and-play challenging platformer. I'd give it a 7 out of 10.